Hi everyone, my name is Robert Katavi, co-founder of Roka Designs.
And my name is John Kamau, co-founder of Roka Designs.
Living in the coastal region, we have witnessed a lot of waste ending up in the Indian Ocean, causing marine life degradation and tourist attraction. We are addressing two main SDGs, climate action, responsible consumption and production.
Roka Designs is changing the fashion industry by repurposing billboards and banners to create trendy, eco-friendly, fashionable, unique, and one of a kind bags which are pocket friendly. We started our journey in January 2020.
We have managed to collect 287 banners, produce 181, and sold 97 of them. We've also managed to employ 10 youths. Currently, we are planning to collect 500 more banners and to employ 20 more youths in Mombasa and the whole of Kenya region.
Join us in this journey and let's save the environment.